Well done. Let's start. Communication ready? Move your head if you can hear me. Perfect. I'm going to guide you so you can understand everything. You're currently inside Hypnos. Thanks to this machine, we can achieve the perfect connection between a patient and an evil object. Everything we know about Case 36 has to do with Henrietta Kedward. Apparently, she was the evil old woman of the temple, and her data was buried very well. Project Nightmare's team found a mysterious doll with a strong malignant energy in a town that ceased to exist long ago. Remember, your mission is to find a way to clear out this energy. The dream will give you a connection with his past, so we can understand his history, what happened, and how to end the evil. Be very careful. The evil entity will find many ways to kill you, and as you go deeper and get closer to it, it will become even more dangerous. All right, let's start phase one. You're going to start feeling sleepy, so just let yourself go. Dialogue between us breaks the circle of communication. You'll be alone most of the time, but we will guide you as we obtain more information. Good luck.
It looks like a picture of a man, but his face is scratched out. Door's locked. Hello?
Wake up!
Door's locked. A woman? I wonder if this was Henrietta when she was younger. It's an old mansion of some kind. This must be the Kedward House. What an interesting object. Maybe if I turn these pieces... just distorts in a strange way. Maybe it'll help me see something. There must be somewhere I can put these. This is not good. Looks like some kind of code.
Well done. Good start. The machine is giving us the first clues we need. Our scientists picked up a great aura in a room with two windows. Go and investigate what it is.
Something's blocking the door. God. Jesus. An old part system. Maybe I can put it together. This painting seems incomplete. Maybe if I find the other parts, I can find out what all this means.
We're detecting a strong energy in the center of the salt circle. You should go and investigate what it is. Be careful.
Thank you. hell was that? What was that? Thank you.
Seems to be a symbol with a key inside. But it looks real.
What the hell?
What the hell was that?
Oh my god!
Like a woman in the flesh. God. Calm down. Gotta calm down. It's not real.
Thank you.
All right, this is the door. Here we go.
What the hell is this place? It's like the whole room is alive.
Shit. I don't believe it. That's all I need.
It's like a scarecrow with human parts! This is pure witchcraft!
Humanity always embraced her treacherous friend Water. He supports the weight and does not complain. Old woman always growing and rejuvenating.
An old parchment with a strange symbol, but it doesn't seem like it's paper.
No! Where is it?
Out of here.
damn!
Sorry for that. We were adjusting communications and lost you for a while. Our scientists tell me that they found a strong reading in a room that contains red candles and blood. Find it.